And this is no ordinary tide. Since it is the equinox, the tide is rising plus. But now out to sea, a hurricane is on its way, forcing the tide.
No, I'm hunting. Yeah, we bought a whole pile of those digestive thins when we were in the UK a couple months ago. And,
this is what the front plate of Barragán's teeth looks like. Top and bottom, incisor to incisor. These are the teeth from the bottom. To match, normally, the connection between the teeth down your shoulder was chipped. In fact, all of the teeth you found, almost a full set, were chipped. Due to the explosion, these marks here, were made by common powder pliers. I don't know. Certainly they were removed with pliers.
But that's what happened here. Gormagon pulled out all his teeth, one by one with pliers, and put them in a bomb.
Bruce is right. He meant to kill us. I was photographing a skeleton.
I'm not gonna shoot any of them?
Apart, when I noticed this on a rib. It could be an ordinal index to talk to. I could start a solution, but it would extend into infinity.
How long would that take?
Forever. Obviously.
How's about that alpha numeric business?
JBF. Meaningless.
I need a minute. I got it. He's an artist. He's finished something, and it's terrible. But to him, this is a piece of art. It's a signature.
1026 is a number, not a name.
No, I'm telling you. This is a signature.
The vault is like a museum of Gormagons, right?
An archive.
Then why don't we just look in the safe deposit box 1026?
Because they're all rigged to blow up. And
I solved that one. In my head, while having my cup of soup.
Wow.
reach in with tongs to remove whatever's inside the box before it ignites.
Why me?
Obviously, because you have the fastest reflexes.
Fine, you can pull the tray.
Fine. Exactly how far back should I be standing?
Ready? Door. Tray. Lid. Tongs.
Boom!
Did we get it?
Yeah, that can you see?
Not for another 3 to 5 minutes.
It's a key with a barcode on it.
You called me to the FBI because you found a key to my office?
We accessed the information.